Hi everyone, my name is Ramaya.
My name is Kamara.
And today we're going to be doing painting our nails. And, well, we're going to use two nail polish. We have pink and purple. Purple is a very dark color, so that's why we might need to use purple first. So, let's get started.
Okay, let's get started. Here, I'll use
purple.
Make sure
you get the size of your nail, like right there.
And make sure if you have a lot, you just turn it around the side.
Make sure you take your time with this because you don't want it to mess up.
Because this, we are having people coming over for Thanksgiving. It is my mom's friend, Miss Kiki, and my aunt. They are coming over.
So if you want to add a nail polish, just go back into the paint and dip it back in.
That's what I thought first. It's funny part. And then make sure you don't have nail polish on the side of your nose, like on the skin.
You see how the nail polish gets polished in? And the nail polish, I have my phone. Well,
her nails are so big, so mine. You can't actually see my pinky, it's small.
Keep dipping every time when you run out of If you don't have enough of paint, just shake it around. Our nails are getting like really better.
I have these done now.
I'm on to my thumb now.
Gotta add more nail polish. Sometimes we do designs.
After you're done, just go over them. Make sure you don't have creases. You see how I'm going over, so look, I'm just going over it, taking my time. And after that, you're finished. Get on to the next side. We're gonna wait for her to get finished. Let's just keep. Well, after you know, all of the time when I spent my time playing on the phone, taking my hair out, I thought of painting my nails. So that's what I did. I painted my nails.
And she's done.
And that is how we paint our nails.
So we're going to move on to next hair on our other videos. See you later.
Bye-bye.